Dear friends and benefactors of Maitam, on behalf of all the children at Maitam, I would like to wish you and your family, your loved one, a merry, happy Christmas. This year is really difficult for many of us when COVID is still spreading around and causing a lot of pain, suffering, and loss for many of us in the world today. At Maitam as well, and in Vietnam, in the past few months, we experienced many of us affected by COVID. Some are still living in isolation, but we are very grateful for your help, your support, and your love. And because of your love and your help, Maitam were able to survive until today. We still continue to have hope because of you. We are very grateful for your help, for your love. And for this reason, this year of Christmas, we want to wish you and your family love, peace, and joy, and grace of God grant upon you abundantly throughout the year, especially this Christmas season. We hope that we will soon see you again at Maitam, and once again, we would like to express our deep gratitude to all of you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.